Back to my channel. My name is Vladimir Frank of Tsushima. So, a gathering storm. Let's go.
It's good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
And we know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them. And where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now.
Let's go. My fellow friends and everyone, put his own. Like and subscribe. That would be amazing.
Port Izmi.
Izmi.
We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Let's move. A gathering storm. Okay, we are going to the lighthouse. So, I am maxed, and no. Nothing here that can help me.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers.
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I was too eager to stop the Khan.
You couldn't have known he'd learned from you.
It was always a risk. Now our people may suffer even more.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Yum harbo, yum alka. What's that? Tindwell, Hanwen.
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. You see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. Now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
You can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. The harbormaster's estate. Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. and his fleet. Makes sense.
See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
Storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
Simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izmi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokkaku and prepare.
Let's go back to Jokkaku and prepare! Keep watch for foxes. A gathering storm. Heart of Major Legend includes Heart of the Jito tribe.
Got some good news.
How are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watchers from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there.
No. A heart of the Jito.
There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. Can't replace what you lost. But give one of these a chance.
They're dug in. All across the island. Perhaps.
Yeah, the Dapple horse will be with you for your entire journey, not now. The black horse.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Nebu, trust. Case Wind Trust. Nobu Case Wind.
Kaze, swift as the wind.
Kaze. Yes.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
And why? There is fast travel in the game. Use it to your advantage. Enter Kaze Shimura from the north. Use it to your advantage. Wow, that place is...
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime. But I will walk it with you. Always.
So beautiful, OMG, and it's night. Jin is awakened. We. I have to make some tea for myself. So that light means we have to go there. Haha, the game tells you what to do. I love it. I love when game is hard, but still.
I won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
Don't worry. I am.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Heard Lord Shimura's speech inside the main temple. He wants to rally the men. Maybe we're finally going to march against the Khan.
Thank you.
could use my grappling hook under the bridge. Or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
What was that? Sensei Ishikawa is a legend. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Of course, this will happen every time once a childhood friend is Jin. No. Hate your game. Where is the ladder? The ladder. Am I blind or what is it? Here.
watch what you eat and drink, and don't let their arrows hit you.
Can't know I'm here. We should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
I'd like to find a letter, Sticky Bomb. There is a letter. Gosh. We are back.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
That noise. Let's see. Nothing here. Happens to all of us.
Is there any letter that I can't see? I don't get it.
Have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa- The Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
Of course. My old room. Have you learned the calm's
words? The scouts we sent north.
Wonder if I'll ever be welcome back.
I fear they were caught.
Heard something that way.
Show me. Found him. He's near.
Have suffered defeats at Granite Pass in Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa- The Ghost is responsible for both. What do you-
Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught and killed.
Show me where they were searching.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that will devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors. Who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Oh, that was so nice.
Here.
Arrivo!
Ci alza!
So let it be and let it be. We should go. Enter the blue sky. Storm is coming this way. Let's fast travel. We can do that. When it is there, you should use it. Okay everyone, thank you for joining me. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.